Hello and welcome back to the Tractor Barn YouTube channel. Please keep liking and give us a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. We're really pleased with how it's going, and obviously we'd like to continue to grow. Anyhow, so we'll carry on the classic farming series. It's the 24th of August 2002, and we see another John Deere, an 8400T. Ploughing away with a 10 furrow Gregoire-Besson plough and Claydon furrow crackers on it. Again, these were very popular tractors around here on the big farms in the States when they came out. Everybody seemed to rush to get to these big John Deeres on tracks. And he's just finishing the field and tidying up some headland. So nice to see. Hope you enjoy it. And as always, I'll catch you on the next one.
types of things Dad do, huh?
We'll be right back.